Zane's room, 665, was upstairs. The elevator would take me there. Something told me Zane wouldn't be happy to see me this time.
I'm in control now. The second you try anything, I will shoot you in the head! Scratch wrote return, not me. You're a fucking liar!
You'd given up. You stopped writing. You said it was too dangerous, that we didn't deserve to get out. And then he showed up. Scratch. He promised to write. To get me the hell out of here. He was magnificent. A visionary. I mean, it was art. Finished. It took return and left me behind.
It's still here, and so is he.
I know I fucked up. But you can still catch him before he gets out, before he gets to your wife. When you get to him, don't hesitate. Kill the bastard for what he did to us. There's a murder site.
In my cinema, where my film Nightless Night is playing.
I told you not to try anything!
Zane had given me a ticket to the movie theater, Poets Cinema. The next murder site was there. Zane had created the film in tandem with Return to escape the dark place.
Me for some unknowable purpose. To be a demon. To sort the clues based on my interpretation. To change that which I observed. It was all a play. Shadows on the wall of a cave. An echo of the true events that happened somewhere else. Was I there to watch the shadows, or was I a shadow too? In a performance set up for someone else.
I'm sorry.
theater appeared to be closed. Maybe the ticket could still get me in. The cinema lobby was a gateway to other realities on the silver screen. I could set a scene here.
For a lifetime or more. The only case I'd ever been on. They would surface from the dark with their depraved acts of violence and fade back into the night, leaving behind bloody crime scenes and clues heavy with obscure meanings that led nowhere. Arriving at the cinema, I felt a monumental, terrifying revelation trembling before me. Ready to open its jaws and swallow me whole.
This place had significance to the cult. There was something to use there. I needed a new draft of the story. First step toward the murder site. I was making progress. Did I stop writing at some point? I can't stop. There's too much at stake. I was missing something. Someone had barricaded themselves in the room. I needed a new draft of the story, one that would get me ahead of Scratch.
Was an initiation ceremony, or so we made our new members believe. Two of New York's finest, they had performed endless favors to earn their place among us. We had something special waiting for them, and something very special for you, Alex Casey.
Who's your leader? Alan Wake? Scratch? Zane? Give me a name!
You will meet him soon enough.
There was no end to the corruption. It fit the genre, so I'd use it.
Into La La Land. A sad bunch of clowns in funny masks and hoods pretending to be a secret society.
Well, maybe it is you who's playing a role, Mr. Casey. A role carefully laid out for you. A puppet blindly performing the ritual steps for the glory of the cult. Huh?
What the fuck have you been smoking?
Nightless Night. A clip of the Lost Film survived. You will see, Mr. Casey, in the Nightless Night, you will finally see.
Nightless Night was Zane's film. It played a role in this story. The cops had gotten their 15 minutes of fame with the cult, and it had been a scream. They were the murder victims. I had to find a way into the projection booth somehow.
What is this?
Zane was in the clip holding my lamp. Was he playing me in his film? Zane's lamp on the screen had no light. I can transfer the light in my lamp to his. I had to figure this out on the plot board. city trapped in eternal night. They watch the film where the night never arrives, where the night hides in your mind. Someone had fallen to their death from the rooftop. Was close.
Finger or something for this initiation, do you?
Nah, I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues, made plenty of their problems disappear, dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
Don't you fucking move, or I'll blow you away.
You got me, Mr. Casey. I'm all yours. Go ahead. Ask that burning question in your mind.
How did you do it? How did you get me into that film clip without my remembering it? Talk to me, damn it!
You've seen the film? Good, good. Now you're ready to meet the Grandmaster. He's waiting for you in the projection booth where everything will be revealed, where he will project a new reality onto this one. And now, Mr. Casey, I've played my part to the end.
No, no, no! Crazy bastard! Why'd he jump?
The projection booth. Was that where I find the murder site? Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. It was locked from the other side. Thank you. scene had changed. I was close to finding the solution. Myself in a maze of film equipment. There had to be a way to the projection booth from here. I wasn't alone.
Son of a bitch! Show yourself! The grand mask of my ass! You're a clown in a mask!
I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was it? Who said that? The grand mask of my ass. You're a clown in a mask. I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron!
Casey in the story was losing it. I wasn't far behind. I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going, find a way to the murder site.
Show yourself! Who was that? Who said that? That's a real clever trick, asshole! You can run, but you can't hide! The grand mask of my ass! You're a clown in a mask! I'm not the one wearing a mask here, moron. Why don't you come here and say that to my face, buddy? Then we'll see who's the moron.
I'm sorry. vital beat. I have to write. Sure, of course. I mean, that's a given. That's a given. I wrote departure. That worked. That worked fine. Maybe there's a missing step before return. What's between departure and return? The tasks, the challenge, the lesson. That's easy. Yeah, I haven't written that.
I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the murder site.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Who was that? Shut up! That's a real shut up! Shut up! Hold on!
Casey?
Who's that?
I'll get you! I'll get all
you got the wrong guy! I'm not Alex Casey. I only play him in the movies. He's just a fictional character.
What's going on here?
You don't have to kill me. You don't have to go get that knife and stab me. You can just give up and go back. Forget about the ritual sacrifice to open the way forward.
The ritual sacrifice to open the way?
No. Don't do it. You don't have to become a monster. Just leave the knife where it is. In the back, and go!
A knife in the back? Everything about this was absurd. Our dialogue forced and ridiculous. In desperate need of another pass. But I'd play along to see where it took me.
Let's forget about the knife. Don't go looking for the... Forget about the knife. Don't go looking for the knife. There is no knife. Oh, no. Oh, no, you don't. You'll be sorry.
What the fuck?
Any of this makes any sense is in your psychotic brain.
As a fictional character in a story, you fulfilled your purpose. You brought the writer of the story here. You can go now, Casey.
No, I'm not going anywhere before I get some answers. How was I in that movie? Why does all this feel so familiar? What? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? No!
To you, Alan Wake.
What the hell?
This is the ritual to lead you on. We are just one step away from your final destination, Mr. Wake. But first, here is an unanswered mystery for you. If Casey was fictional, and you assumed his role as the detective, are you now fictional too? Whose story are you living, Mr. Wake.
The visions are getting under my skin, coming too close for comfort. Not a separate layer, but mingling with my own reality in the dark place.
Wait. Dead end. This can't be right. Did I miss something? This is how I could help her.
Will.
Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch wrote returned. I tried to fix the story, but he stopped me before I reached the end. He has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? Wait, Scratch.
I need to stop him before he gets out. He's after Alice. I'm still trapped, but I'm making progress. I wrote you in to be the story's hero. Scratch made a horror story. I need to match the genre. It has to be dark, but the hero can break through, save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes. Whatever you're doing, it's working. You just need to keep going.
If we have Ben in the horror story...
I was closer now. Closer than ever before. But there was no time to lose. Everything was hanging in the balance. I could still lose it all. Parliament Tower. I had to make it work this time. I could stop Scratch, get the manuscript, fix its ending.